mine.
It'll be a great help to our soldiers if we can improve their weapons by analyzing this biodata. So try and collect as much of it as you can.
Is that your ugly mug I just saw on the patch to the repository? I suppose you have to live up to your reputation. My troops can only do their jobs once you do yours. Just get on with it.
Jeremy is just jealous of your abilities. More importantly, Descendant, there is something odd about the Vulgus facility in the sterile land. I'll tell you more when you reach the repository outpost. Descendant, pollution in the sterile land is of great concern. According to my data, this place used to be lush and verdant, but the toxins generated by Vulgus resource extraction have permeated the soil, and this is the result. All of the actions of the Vulgus in Ingress have been in pursuit of the Iron Heart. If you were to rid Ingress of the Iron Heart, the Vulgus would probably leave. Thankfully, you can't affect the dimensional wall with the Iron Heart alone. So, focus on banishing Corel and retrieving the Iron Heart.
Weren't you supposed to start work right away once you reach the outpost? Get going on all the operations in the repository.
Our recon corps has identified a suspicious object not too far from here. They say it may contain Kuiper, so I think it's worth a look. All right. The Investigative Corps has requested that we collect the Kuiper shards.
Shield.
Our recon corps has identified a suspicious object not too far from here. They say it may contain Kuiper, so I think it's worth a look. All right. The investigative corps has requested that we collect the Kuiper shards. Thank you.
Let me tell you how I managed to come back from the moon.